You've seen them everywhere. Now hiring signs are up at many local businesses. Well, one local government is working to make sure you don't see those signs at City Hall. News 10 Bureau Chief Gary Bryan explains how the city of Bicknell is taking steps to retain its workforce.
Bicknell city leaders are currently putting together their city budget. For the most part, everything looks to be the same, but there is one big change.
It was gloomy outside of City Hall in Bicknell Wednesday, but inside things are looking up.
The budget for 22 is in a lot better shape than what a lot of folks would have thought. All the numbers that we're seeing with regards to income tax are stronger and even better than what was initially projected.
The 2022 budget has a solid bottom line. That's led the city to work on increasing pay for employees. The first pay increase came earlier in 2021. Firefighters who once weren't paid for medical runs now get paid for every run.
You could say that part of the conversation started then as a way to say, hey, we need to be paying our employees more.
As more businesses began to struggle to hire employees, that conversation got more serious. Now there are raises in the proposed 2022 budget.
Proposed to our council increases of 6% for all full-time employees. And the math was pretty simple. As wages are increasing in both the public and private sector, we felt the need to do everything we could to keep up.
6% goes to full-time employees. Part-time employees will get a boost as well. The proposed increase would take pay from $10 an hour to $12.
If we want a certain level of service from our employees, we have to pay for it. And that's, I mean, we're just trying to acknowledge that and do basically the right thing here.
If passed, city employees would see a change in their pay on January 1st. In Bicknell, Gary Bryan, News 10.